While scrutinizing the Auditor General's report of National Agricultural Advisory Services, NADS, the House's Committee on Commissions, Statutory Authorities and State Enterprises learnt that NADS spent 26.2 billion shillings to clear bushland in Amuru, Lamor and Palabek to set up sugarcane growing farms and a sugarcane outgrower scheme for Atiak Sugar Factory.
Bush clearing 15,000 acres in Ayu Alali in Lamor district, and this contract was 6 billion. Yes, bush clearing.
This one was 6 billion.
Yes, 15,000 bush clearing 15,000 acres of land at 6 billion.
And how was this done? Procurement?
It was, the next contracts were direct procurement.
All of them?
Yeah.
That's for Atiak Sugar Factory. So don't, of this 26.3 billion,
yes,
what was for bush clearing? So that it's easy for us to follow.
So, in terms of the scope, bush clearing on that contract for 26.5 billion was 31.
So it's now 26.5.
The committee discovered that 4.4 billion shillings were spent in Amuru district to clear bush of 13,800 acres of land. 6 billion shillings were spent by NADS in Lamor district for bush clearing on 15,000 acres, and 15.8 billion shillings were spent in Palabek to clear bush on 31,159 acres of land for planting of cane seeds that would be used for sugarcane production in Atiak Sugar Factory.
To ask the procurement officer, my colleague brought it, though it was not direct, would like to know how much was for bush clearing per acre. Because I've computed here the money that was spent for bush clearing, both in Amuru and Lamor, it's quite a lot, more than 20 billion.
Legislators questioned the cost of bush clearing and asked NADS officials to explain the details of the expenditure.
Now, Mr. Chairman, we are all farmers. Personally, I'm a farmer. And we only pay very little money, not even 200,000 to clear an acre. But we want to know, since this was an emergency, how many harvests have you planted? It was an emergency, you wanted to go for it very fast. So can we know how many harvests?
NADS explained that they spent 323,000 shillings per acre in Amuru, 400,000 shillings per acre in Lamor, and 507,000 shillings per acre in Palabek. But committee members queried the variance in the cost of similar activity on the same scale.
Who was the cheapest was 323,000.
But explain, explain. Your procurement officer told us bush clearing in Atiak of the 13,841 acres was 15.5 billion.
It also came to the attention of the committee that the contract to clear the bush was directly given to Hoyal Company Limited, the government's joint venture partner in Atiak Sugar Factory, with no open bidding, hence violating the procurement law.
Used to do direct procurement. First up for Amuru, and then when you came to Lamor, everything was direct.
NADS officials confused the committee when they first submitted that there was no open bidding because they were running against time of rainfall to have sugarcane gardens in place. But later, the NADS executive director, Samuel Mugasi, revealed that they acted on a directive from the Minister of Finance.
Away from the rains, you were directed to hire Horial, that is Atiak Sugar Factory. That's what you're saying. So in other words, you could not do open bidding because there was an instruction from the Minister of Finance, do hire Atiak Sugar Factory. Is that what you are telling us? Your microphone is off.
Yeah, there's a letter here, Mr. Chairman, to that effect, sir.
Okay. Signed by who, you said? But keep switching off the mic.
By the Minister of Finance, Mr. Chairman.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.